Hello, kids and people. I'm gonna sing you a song. I'm also gonna sing my kitty a song, because there she is. Oh, there she's sleeping. Hello, hello, kitty. She's not entertained.
Bloodshed and fallout, the war was over now. The enemy had rolled in, the king and his best men, they burned his kingdom down. He watched as his best friend, his wife and his children got laid into the ground. And there went down the river survivor of a kingdom that would burn away, orphan on his own. He would swing his fist, make his kingdom known. There would soon come a day when Arthur's life would live with change, and he pulled the sword from the stone. There would soon come a day where Arthur's life would live with change, and he pulled his sword from the stone. On a journey he would set out, he would fan the flames and blow out the revenge inside his soul. Through the mountains and the caverns, all the secrets that he had learned, he would find the wizard's home. David and the best friend of his father from the kingdom. Oh, the life he missed. Well, I saved your life, boy, from the smoke and the fire. It was your father's last wish. And there went up the mountainside, a wizard and his king. The sword and
King of Camelot. Hope you guys liked it.